A sunflower.
Sunflowers are polymorphs.
They can be more than one thing at once.
They're food, medicine, and they can even absorb heavy metals and radiation. We, you and I, Josh, we've got to be sunflowers. This is the time we're supposed to experiment, find who we are. But how can I when I am terrified that some arsehole out there is going to post a comment that shreds my soul? I should be able to fuck whoever I want, whenever I want, without judgment. Before today, you thought I was a virgin. And now I'm what? The neighborhood bicycle. Queen Guinevere, the skunk of Avalon. Why do you get to be a stud if you bang me, but I'm an easy fuck oven if I have sex with anyone else? You want a girly friend, a sweetheart, a blow-up doll who will do the things that you want her to do. Well, guess what, Wheeler? I might want to be polyamorous. I might want to join a throuple, or be asexual, or demi, or gyne. The dusty old names like virgin and slut were made by men to put women in Barbie doll packages with easy to read labels. Well, I'm no queen. I am not a queen. I am not a queen. Not a queen, or a slag, or the saint that everyone seems to think I am on social media.